Welcome back. Yeah, here we go. I think this is round 7 or round 8. I think round 7. But yeah, this will be a fun match against Adrian Bailey, under the name Dadge here. Here we go. Good luck. Ooh, I go first. I don't know how to play this, so let's give it a shot. I need to focus. All right, good game. Where the Oh, did, really? That's a brand name. Yeah. All right, cool. Did not know that that would. Yeah, close one. Yeah. Such as Blitz. It's anybody's game. Although I am not the rating favorite. Not by a long shot. There we go. Just kidding. All right. Boxes was better anyway. That leave. That's disgusting. Oh, wait. Wait, no. Whatever. Okay, good luck for me. That's such a bad play. If I'm not finding a word, I'm just going to exchange. It's in the American book, no? What is Teff? Okay. Obviously, this is not a valid play, but like, I have no time left, so I'm playing words. That's cool. Everyone is much too fast for us. But it's the tournament time control, so at this point, what can you do? You can play faster, but it's ending up in mistakes. Yeah, this is pretty insane. But to clarify, upcoming tournaments are not going to be the same pace as this World Blitz Championship. For example, next weekend's tournament will be 20 minutes per player instead of 3. So, that's a more common time control. Right, well, at their convenience, we'll do a rematch. Finding words on a locked board is difficult. This is valid, yeah? I hope so. It's one of the many spellings of this word. That's not valid. Fuck that. Just get a word on the board that allows me to play somewhere. I have a strong preference for an open board, and my opponent clearly is aware by now. So, whatever. This is tricky. So much for my preference for open boards. Can I really say that I have a preference if I just do whatever the board tells me to do? Truly. Oh, I timed out. I was not even watching the timer. Oops. Oh. I guess that's not how you spell opioid. That makes sense. I forget if I had both eyes for it. I think I did. I just had to spell the word correctly. Blitz games are tough. All right, here we go. Unguavo. Just gonna open the freaking board. It's not gonna favor me. It's the first word I found. I'm sticking to it. Benefit? No. I have no freaking idea what to play, so. I feel embarrassed exchanging every single turn. I wonder if that's in there. I don't know my fives. I'm already down 180 points. What's another failed play gonna hurt me? Nicely played. Okay, report. Hacks. Okay, invalid, bic, faved, whack. So faved, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, maybe that'll be added soon. It was definitely a guess on my part. I didn't know how up to date the dictionary was. Obviously, Old English would be favored. Or contemporary English, really. Auditor. This is where I should have played that. Gonna get those letters back. Oh. Have I just played a legit game of OMG Words? That's my first legit win in this tournament. Took me two bingos to get there. Wow. I did count two bingos, right? It felt like two. Yeah, dirtiest and auditors. Nice. Oh, this is intense. Right, here we go. This is embarrassing. Well, my plan of drawing lucky did not work. Oh, God, that's not a word. Nicely played. Let's see our match score is now 5-1. 3 games remain. Yeah, IR invalid. Error was misspelled. Yeah, that's funny. Your brain does that autocorrect thing where it assumes the letters are in the right order. And actually, I did read that. It did trigger something in my mind, but I'm like, no, that can't possibly be right. That's pretty funny. All right. I never play that four-letter EUOI thing. I need to start playing that more often. That is not good. Oh, dear. That's not what I meant. Wait, can I? Okay, let's reload the page so I can get the letter exchange dialog back up. There we go. I'm just being dumb at this point. Good game. Brings our score to 6-1. Two to go. It was unfortunate mid-game that clicking off of the exchange tiles dog made the page completely unresponsive. I'm guessing that's not intentional. And made the keyboard unresponsive to try to invoke the dialogue again. So, refreshing, thankfully, it fixed it. I don't go first. Caviar. Avarice? A-V-E-R. Wow. Okay. Jeez. What? I guess that's AVAR. I see. Yeah, that makes sense. Soul read. All right. Yeah, that's not happening. Carousel. Well, that would be delightful. I have no idea. Probably a Latin word that's, well, this is an inflection of a Latin word. This would be, if you were to command light, this would be how you would do it. But more likely, if that's in the book, it's in Italian somehow. I'm guessing it's not in the book, but I could not think of a word. Batters. I tried. Oh, that's where my. Okay, I tried to play at the end there. It is what it is. That's the madness that is time pressure. Yeah. I don't particularly care for a closed board, or I don't care for one tile plays, but if this is what we're faced with, we'll play it. Simple. I don't have an N. What? Nice. Good game. Well played. So they take the series 7-2. All right, it looks like this tournament we will not have to worry about learning how to report results. That seems. Yeah. Yeah. So, I mean, what? I forget if that was round seven or eight, but like, we're running out of rounds in this tournament. We're running out of low-rated opponents. We'll just take things one day at a time. So up here, the interface points out that Phi FYE is invalid, but FY itself is valid. Where is FYE played? Not challenged. Oh, here it is. At the very end. Okay. Interesting. Right, I guess it's FIE, not FYE. So this is not permissible here. And yeah, I didn't think OL was a word, but I was just frustrated at this point. I wanted to play something. So. Yeah, it's quite a series. Thanks to the organizers of BlitzChamps for making this tournament possible. Yep, thanks for stopping by. We'll be around practicing some more at some point, or at least at the very least, we'll be playing next weekend. So this tournament, we still have rounds left, so. Got to get those games played, and then we can spectate the remainder, which will be quite delightful. All right. Thanks for watching.